whatever. I've been followed here on my mother's bike, right? And my car's right there, and it's been following me here. So get out of the car.
No, stop. Oh God. Okay.
The car won't start. At least we did some monster, right?
Thank you. What is it?
It's a robot. But like a... like a different, you know, like a super advanced robot. It's probably Japanese. Yeah. It's definitely Japanese.
What are you doing?
I don't think it wants to hurt us. Have we done that already?
Really? Well, do you speak robot? Because they just had like a giant droid deathmatch.
I think it wants something from me.
What?
Well, because the other one was talking about my eBay page.
You are the strangest boy I have ever met.
Can you talk?
XM satellite radio.
Broadcast digital cable for you.
Broadcasting system.
So you talk through the radio?
Actually, you do. You're wonderful.
So, what was that last night? What was that?
Message from Starfleet.
Wrong, the inanimate vastness of things.
Rain down like visitors from heaven. Hallelujah.
Visitors from heaven. What are you, like an alien or something?
Any more questions you want to ask?
He wants us to get in that car.
And go where?
50 years from now, when you're looking back at your life, don't you want to be able to say you had the guts to get in the car?
Pretty good driver.
Yeah. Why don't you go sit in that seat there?
I'm not gonna sit in that seat. He's driving.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, maybe you should sit in my lap.
Why?
Well, I have the only seatbelt here. You know, safety first.
Yeah, all right.
Right?
Yeah.
See, that's better.
You know, that seatbelt thing was a pretty smooth move.
Thank you.
You know what I don't understand? Why, if he's supposed to be like this super advanced robot, does he transform back into this piece of crap Camaro?
Oh, see, no, get him, no, that doesn't work. See?
Move it, you're moron!
Great, now! Fantastic. Now you pissed him off. That car is sensitive. I mean, $4,000 just drove off.